Hi students, now I continue the story of the supplement reader first. God sees the truth but vain. So here already I told that the Akshayanov was arrested and put in the jail because he had the knife too, blood-stained knife in his back, so he was arrested. Even his wife also suspected him because he had the evidence for the murder. So he was sent to the jail in Siberia for 26 years. Actually, he did not, the Akshayanov did not do any mistake. But what happened, he was arrested because he had the evidence of the murder. So he had to spend 26 years in the jail in Siberia. So he was very old now. He, even his families also forgot him. So his two children also forgot him. So he was very old, but what happened in the jail, all the prisoners and some other persons are calling him grandfather. And then, because he was very old, at the same time, they are calling him the saint. Because always he was praying God, and then he is doing many goodness to all the other people. So he was called the saint. One day what happened, one person, that is the mocker, he came to the prison for petty theft. So he was the real murderer before 26 years in the inn. Actually, he killed, the marker killed the merchant in the inn. But what happened? Akshayanov was arrested wrongly. Actually, marker came and then he was the real murderer. One day what happened? The marker digging a tunnel to escape outside. So that was only known to Akshayanov. Akshayanov only knows this, who is digging the hole. So the next day what happened, the officials and other persons came and then they found the tunnel and asked all the people who was digging the tunnel. But the Akshayanov did not reveal the truth. He is not saying anything. So the marker was very sad and then he was kneeling down before the Akshayanov. And he was saying, yes, he was the murderer of the merchant. So he was ready to accept the mistake. But Akshayanov did not speak anything. So Akshayanov did not reveal authority. The marker told all the truth to the official. Actually, he confessed it to the authority. Actually, the marker was arrested. The official wanted to give freedom to Akshayanov. So they gave the release order. But what happened? Finally, the Akshayanov died before seeing the release order. Actually, this is the story of God sees the truth, but not me.